Warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And a poor ball. And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Paul Pogba plays alongside Weston McKennie in central midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Sound piece of goalkeeping. The starting 11 for Beast FC. Manuel Neuer gets the nod in goal. Niklas Süle starts alongside Franco Baresi in central defence. Toni Kroos plays alongside Michael Ballack in the centre of midfield. And in attack, Ruud van Nistelrooy starts with Miroslav Klose. Throw-ins given. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Aronson. Well, they get the ball once more. Van Nistelrooy. Can he finish? And they've bought themselves a bit of time. Could be. Well, fantastic reflex action. We're really closing him down. And this all right. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. He continues his run. Can he put them in front? Save, but still a chance. Well, they can keep possession now. Kimmich. Beautiful pass. Using space on the opposite flank now. Big chance. Oh, a good diving save. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Untidy on the ball. Klose. Can he put them ahead? And it's in! So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Michael Ballack.
I'm taking it away. Really good interception. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Weston McKennie. Close it. Firing it in. And he struck the post. Danger averted for now. Well-timed tackle. Cutting in. What can he do from this position? Just had to keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, a game of such fine margins, but let's see if they can create another opportunity. Long way out. Well, the keeper made the save pretty easily in the end. Aronson. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Brendan Aronson, and a fine tackle.
Well, no surprise there. The hosts have enjoyed most of the possession, but they've shown a real lack of invention today. One or two of their more talented players need to step up now to get them back into this game.
Pressing high to win the ball. And this situation could be dangerous. Real chance. And finished off by Ruud van Nistelrooy, one of the great strikers. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. And that puts them in position. Close it. Now with Balak. Well, he's lost it. That is that for the first half here. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Van Nistelrooy. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Van Nistelrooy! And the keeper flings himself at the ball. Corner kick played in. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Real chance. It's still alive. Well, no damage done. Promising attack, this. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Jeremy Frimpong.
I'm giving the ball away. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Course, great opportunity, and he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
Pogba.
We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Surely! In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff! So the action continues, and Beast really cantering to victory here. Really vital interception. He'll try his luck here, but the keeper takes charge, and it was pretty straightforward. Pressing as a team. Well, not hard to read that pass. And Nisseroy. A gift for any goalkeeper. An effective challenge. In position. Can they cover up? And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Van Nistelrooy. And he read it well.
Well, these fans are making for the exits now. Their team have been totally outplayed today.
And taking it away. And into the last 20 minutes. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Just can't get it past him. Pepe. Gonzalo Plata. Well, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Alexander Arnold. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. 15 minutes left for play. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Van Nistelrooy. Keeper getting the touch. Can he finish? And in at the second time of asking. Just what was required. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Worth a try. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Miroslav Klose. Well, that's a well-timed pass. It was always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, approaching full-time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, where do I start? They've been totally outplayed in all areas of the pitch, but it's their defending that's really been poor today. No structure, too open, not enough desire, and a lack of urgency. This is a worrying performance.
Promising looking attack from Cavani. What can he do? Superb block. Just a matter of thumping it away.
Well, no luck keeping possession.
Good visualization and execution. Can they convert? Well, let's give him credit for trying it, but the execution left a bit to be desired, Stuart.
Well, I think the idea was right. Unfortunately, the skill wasn't. It's well off target in the end.
Blatter. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. Clearing their lines, and so it will be a corner now. And there's the delivery. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely...
Tried to cut these corners, tried to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world.